Doctor.
Hello, hello, welcome to Oya Doctor. I'm sorry, guys. As you can see, I'm holding a tree. Okay, I'm going with Mother of Gaia. Okay, when you feel like depressed, you feel like down, you don't have nobody, you feel alone, you can come to a park or a peaceful place. You connect with the tree. You can speak with the tree, ask for permission, you speak to them, and then you manifest anything you want. Okay, because water sign, like especially Pisces, we guys really connect with the earth. So that means we connect with Mother of the nature. That means we connect with Gaia. Okay, so this is good. I like it. That's called self-love. Okay, so I have some download for you today, guys. what is this? So, hello, hello, hello. Welcome to Oya Doctor. I send you guys love, prosperity, happiness, good luck, all the good things, healing energy. Okay. So, we're going to take a deep breath. Yes! You have to take that good ass water, baby. Even the cat down there was doing that, the same thing I'm doing. Nature, you can't beat that. I feel good, free. I feel comfortable. I feel I'm connect with my emotion. I'm connect with my ancestry. I'm connect with my spiritual guide. I'm connect with my elder. I'm connect with my guardian angel. Okay, so today I have some downloads. So one lady, I think you she's in late 50. You got breast cancer, so you always go to chemotherapy. You got 3 kids, 2 girls, 1 boy. I want you to do, like, you want to take coconut oil with baking soda. I'm sorry, guys, you know I'm outside. You're going to take coconut oil with baking soda. You're going to put it together. You're going to take 1 spoon after you come from chemotherapy, because it takes you 6 months, okay? You don't want to go to hospital. Yes, you can go to hospital because you have syphilis and you're gonna get help. Okay, I see 3 ladies, they're gonna get pregnant. One of them been trying to get pregnant since 8 months. No, 8 years. She never get pregnant. So this year you're gonna carry a baby. You're gonna have a little boy. You're gonna call that baby, that boy, you're gonna start his name with B, letter B. Okay, I have another that owner is like 3 people, it's a family. They're from Mexico. Okay, you guys from Mexico. You've been in there, been in this country for 20 years, you don't have no paper. But this here is the you gonna have your green card. You're gonna have it for 10 years. I have another I'm sorry guys, that shit coming, they're talking to me, the download, like that shit coming down a lot. So I'm taking my time, you know. I got accent, so you have to be used to it. So don't even think hit me so you don't get to miss me. So love me, love the messages you can get. Okay, so I have another download. It's like a guy, he's around like 18-19. He going to he got like 3 letters, school letters, so to go to, why you call this shit, college. So I wish you choose LA because it's good for you. Okay, time to let them go, but you used to is a how you call this shit? You used to this toxic way. You don't want to move on. It's time for you to move on, okay? And I see two people going to get divorced. I'm sorry. This is what I can't find. And then what Mr. Spirit want me to tell you guys? It's time to clean your altar. 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 It's time to connect with your spiritual guide. It's time to connect with your ancestor. It's time. The time is right now. Don't wait for tomorrow. Don't wait for next year. Don't wait for next month. The time is right now. When you connect with yourself, you know, in the universe, nothing can come. Can go away from you. Nothing can turn back away from you. It's time for you to connect with yourself.